All Australians will be able to join tomorrow's commemorations marking the 80th anniversary of the bombing of Darwin. The City of Darwin Council has committed to live streaming the memorial service from the Cenotaph. Several thousand people are expected to attend to pay their respects to those who fought during the air raids. A formation of 188 Japanese aircraft bombed Darwin just before 10 a.m. on February 19 in 1942. It was the first and largest act of military aggression by a foreign power on Australian soil.